So you, we get to experience this now, and it, you know, it's hard to explain to people what it must feel like to be up here and be on the receiving end of that. And then we were 10. So 10 years ago in Denmark, it was 10 years ago today, it was a completely different experience, and it was the, it continues to be the hardest day in our lives, and everyone who was there agrees, and it's not like we're thinking about it anymore today, because it's really something we've thought about every day. But we bring it up today, and we ask that the families and the friends of those who lost loved ones that day allow us to send our love to them and our support and our thoughts, and we're very, very extremely, extremely grateful for the families that we've gotten to know through this experience and somehow learn to get through it together and somehow even learn things about ourselves and about the appreciation that we now have for life that maybe we didn't quite understand completely before. So this is to the families. We thank you and we send our love from the band and the crew. And Stone suggested, and I think it's appropriate, that maybe we just have a moment of silence in their honor. And we thank you for it.
I've been wishing out the day.